G'day.
G'day,
This is
sir.
James, the CEO of Cutlery Country, with our new business investment. Jordan died, so he's a robot now. Yeah. Yeah, well, I'm gonna go get business things done now. As business, I mean killing our competitor. Okay, Jordan Tron.
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna call you Jordan because I don't want to call you Jordan Tron.
Agreed.
Now, Jordan Tron, I will get you some robo buddies so you can have friends.
Okay.
I know it's not canon.
I think we should maybe try an attack early.
I know it's not canon to like real life Jordan having friends, but I guess we'll just have to get you some.
Oh, gee, thanks.
No problem. Okay, we'll get you some armor and I'll get you some buddies. Okay, you got buddies coming. Go to the robo factory. We can get you some robot buddies.
Yes, sir. I'm on my way.
There should just be 4 default robots.
Yes, there are.
And
do you want to get, like... Okay, never mind.
I've got to go send...
I was going to ask if you get, like, C4 or the pickup thing.
Yeah, I'll probably get it in a little bit. I'm just getting armor. I'm gonna go send some drones out to gather the crystals on the other side of this island. Can you go move out and make sure they... Well, they probably will get there, but... Just need to send some drones out.
Yeah, I won't go down there anyway, because I'm gonna go for...
Try and disrupt their mining stuff.
Yeah.
Because I have a feeling they're gonna
send... When I get back to base... Like, whilst I'm on this mission, can you, like, get a bunch of robots?
Sure. Alright, yeah, they're gonna probably try and come and get that other iron mine, so make sure they can't get it, okay?
Yep. Come on, boyos.
Alright. I'm gonna have to try and get some other stuff like armor and equipment. I mean, and, I'm out of power. Yeah.
Okay. The enemies are making units.
Yeah, we got, I can see they've got a dozen or so turrets, so you're gonna need some armor to go through, maybe tanks.
I'm gonna need cannon fodder if I'm gonna get to the CEO office.
Alrighty then.
So I'm just gonna be like in the middle of a bunch of drones, like troopers, and you need to, like, I can't make them do the follow move, otherwise I'll be in the front lines. I need to be in the middle of a swarm, so you need to order them to go to the CEO office, and I'll just go through with them.
Okay.
Yeah, so just basically get an army up, and I mean like a pretty big army.
Alright,
like,
okay.
As much as money as you can spend at a little bit at a time. Get up a bunch of robots and I'll take them to battle. We'll just start blowing up stuff.
What kind of weapons do you want?
MGs, and do you know that, like, laser?
The sniper one?
Not the laser rifle, but... Or maybe the improved machine gun.
The improved machine gun will take a while. Do you want the sniper rifle thing?
Oh yeah, the sniper rifle thing's good.
Okay, get those robots to patrol.
Come on, boys,
head
we
up,
need to hurry.
Head up there and try and disrupt their mining. They've got a lot of those purple crystals. Try and head over to the middle of their island and you should be able to see all of the crystals. I'm gonna send some drones to you and pick it up in a bit.
Yeah, they won't attack the drones.
Okay. Got you body armor now.
Cheers. Alright, I'm almost at their base. Do they have any robot? They do, they have a few guys. Some drones. Okay, I'm gonna go around to the flank and take out their mine. Oh, dude, tons of crystals over there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, I can see. 6. I can see 6 crystals.
Yeah, I'm getting drones now.
Yeah, that's a lot of crystals. crystals did we have at our base?
Two or three, I think. I can see their drones probably moving. Try and interrupt their drones. They're building mines.
I'm gonna destroy this mine over here.
Alright.
We're in a flanking maneuver. Me and my buddies. Come on, boys. Just keep going. Oh, crap. We're under fire. Guys, there was a turret.
Okay, gonna try and get some more of these. I'm sending all of my drones to go and pick up those crystals.
Yes.
Oh, have you guys been shot out? Yeah, you have. Okay,
okay, we're almost at the mine. We just had to go around because there was a turret.
Yep. Get out of this.
There's no turret.
No. I found a drone and I was just asking if it was. Got you the electron beams.
Oh, shoot the drone. Shoot the trooper, sorry. Don't let me die, troops. You have one job in life. GG. Oh no, there's a second troop. Oh no, we're under heavy fire. But it's okay, because we're winning. Because the enemy drones are pretty crap at their job.
Okay, we got the electricity gun is researched.
Okay. We're opening fire on their mine, and we're doing well.
Nice.
Yeah, follow me, boys.
Okay, I'm looking at it from up here. You got an enemy infantryman approaching you from your flank. Coming out from behind.
I just need to not get hit even, like, once. Just keep blowing that up, boys. Oh, there's the infantryman. Get him. Okay, he's down. Boyos, follow me.
Oh
crap.
Yeah, there's a turret and an enemy right over the ridge. There's an enemy coming over the ridge.
Yeah, that's where we're staying behind this sandbank. Oh crap. Oh, a lot of guys. Whoa, that was way too close for comfort. We may not be able to take out this base, this mine.
It's fine.
I mean, we're damaging it a lot.
Don't worry, just keep it damaged and it'll be more vulnerable to an attack later.
Yeah, besides, we're causing a lot of, like, distraction here. They're sending units over and they're being decimated, too. Oh boy. Keep firing. Is this one bot the only other one with me?
I'll go check. Yeah, he is, I think. Also, they have tanks.
RIP. Hopefully they don't send him over.
No, it's just seen out the front, don't worry.
Oh boy, there's the trooper. Trooper, get the trooper. Good job, trooper. I'm down.
Damn it. You should be able to get more weapons now. And equipment.
And armor. Nice. Cheers. Alright, do I have my army yet?
No. I've been instead building, I've been sending people as guards. Hang on, I'll make you some guards now.
Okay, well, I'm almost at the troop place.
Sounded like a meteorite just came down. Do you want armor with machine guns or armors with the sniper lasers?
Armor with machine guns.
Okay, I've got your squad of 8 of them.
Cheers.
I'm not sure if I have enough for them. They should be building any moment.
Is this the troop area? Yes.
You might. Yeah, you should be getting them soon.
Awesome. you guys. It's gonna fucking fly away like the eagle.
No, they. I put a rally point over there.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna get security doors once I have enough. Oh, enemy infantry approaching, but no, the turret's gonna take them out. There we go.
Following. Come on. I'm gonna try and take it out.
Take out what?
It's already dead.
Yeah, dude, the turret's shot it.
Oh,
okay, move up the bridge. There's enemy tanks and infantry up ahead. They're not crossing the border, but they're looking close to doing it.
I suggest you just get one or yeah, you've got two turrets there. That's good.
And they've got the lightning gun.
Okay.
All right. I'm gonna put some doors.
Wait, have I got four more guys coming or?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Hang on.
Yeah, oh, there we go. Okay, now
I'm trying to save money to buy doors.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Well, this is all I need. Because then it'll be enough for me to go in and attack stuff.
Okay.
Alright, boys. Follow me. Yep, I've got my little army now. Cool. Keep going.
Okay, looking, that's a force field.
Okay, I think we should go with defense.
Alright. Okay. So that's all.
Yeah, stay on entirely defense. Because the thing is with turrets, I don't usually get them because of the power they require, but we've got plenty of that now.
Yeah.
So yeah, that's good. We can actually use defenses, and that's like one of the most effective things.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna try and upgrade them so we can take out aircraft. So I have a feeling they're already upgrading to get aircraft.
Yeah, that sounds like the enemy.
Okay,
There's a lot of
enemies are coming over from the far ridge. Two enemy tanks are gonna engage my squad.
Oh, I see them. We're gonna have to encounter them to take out that mine.
I've got four...
Are you opening fire?
Yeah, no, I've got four infantrymen over there.
Oh. RIP infantry.
Wait, the tanks are I'm serpentining. I've taken control.
Of that one bot?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm gonna snap the tanks. Come on, boys. This
yeah,
is
I'm
our
down.
Chance to really dig into the enemy. Ka-choo! I hit it, but it's not enough. Boyos, let's attack. Let me ka-choo his ass. Ka-choo, no. I hit it.
Don't let those enemies take out. Don't let those. And hostile tanks approaching. Took out a turret, damn it. Okay.
No!
Damn it, it's gonna. Damn it, the tank took out two turrets. Before the turrets could take it out. Take it out, turret. Fire! Fire, turret!
Wait, is that a guy?
Oh
my god. Is that a guy in our base? Oh, it was a tank.
He took out three turrets.
Could you send all... Wait, is there any remaining infantry over there? There is, because I can see fighting.
No, they're taking out the bait. They're taking out the mine. A squad of enemy infantry and two tanks are still operational.
Are any of our infantry operational?
No, they're all down.
Okay, I'll have to take them out myself.
Hang on, I'll try and get you some more units.
Cheers. Did they just blow up the mine?
Damn it, Yeah, hang
I
on.
Actually blew it up.
Six okay. Infantry are moving up. Oh, well, they're being built now.
Okay. Also, so they have infantry.
They're gonna start sending drones, dude, to try and take this mine.
Okay, I've just taken out two tanks.
Yep, and now they've just got a dozen infantry. I'll send a... Okay. I'm sending a squad of infantry to come and back you up.
Is that out? Okay, that's ours. Okay, took out one infantryman. These infantry, their enemy infantry can't do much. I mean, it's a really big, strong base.
Mm.
Okay, got that guy. No! They've targeted me now. No, stop trying to attack me, you fool. I have a laser gun. Kirchoo! I missed.
Enemy infantry approaching from the closest ridge.
I'm about to get our infantry.
Actually, it's just one enemy.
Where's that? I'm going the wrong way. That's the drone fabricator thingy.
Got him. Oh, enemy armor.
I can help take that out.
Where is it? It's coming. It's coming across the ridge. Don't know where it is though. It's coming up. I hit it once with the laser. Nice one.
Wait, okay. So where's the armor coming from?
Oh, no, the armor was taken out. We took it out. Hang on, I'll make you some more infantry.
Okay, forget flanking. I'm gonna go for an actual flank and take out that vulnerable mine.
Hmm. Okay. Why are the infantry over here? Why the... Okay, gonna build more security doors.
Is there any more infantry or is it...
Nah, there's another squad of infantry approaching now.
Oh no, I mean friendly. Is there any more being built?
Friendlies? Oh yeah, there's some coming and there's also some more.
Yeah, okay.
There's two squads of allied infantry approaching you.
Come on, you guys. Okay, cool, that's all the infantry. Okay, cool. I head over here. Oh wait, no, there's another squad right here. You guys come with me. Is that enemy?
That's me.
Hey man.
And now you can have a just bring him over.
Pretty nice army here.
If you can hold your ground for just a little longer, I can get you some tanks. There's a squad of what looks like four enemy infantry approaching over the closest ridge to you. And an enemy aircraft flying over the far mine. Oh, it's gonna take out the mine. Damn it, okay. That's annoying.
Aircraft are just so annoying.
Should've gotten defenses. Oh, yeah. Can you go and take out the aircraft? Actually, I'll just build some.
Oh, we're sniping the infantry. Oh, they've got armor. Can you get those tanks up there?
Yeah, I've got them. The aircraft's taking out the mines. Can you go and help take it out?
Yeah, okay, I will.
Dude, don't worry. That way is covered. Go to the other way. That's where the enemy is.
Okay, but we took out the armor anyway. Well, almost have. Okay, it's armor. It's down. Infantry, come on.
Okay, I'll take one of these tanks. Take out that aircraft.
Need one more squad of infantry. I can do a swing by. Come on, infantry.
Okay, I've got you two tanks. I'll send them over to the mine.
Yeah, send them over to the art planes here, and it's down.
Okay, I'll send them over to... Oh, there's enemy armor and infantry approaching the mine that was destroyed. I'll send the new armor to go take it over.
See the armor, nice. Infantry's heading over, and then we're gonna go attack their mines. They've got another jet, I see.
Enemy tank down.
Nice. Wait, remember when we were playing on the snow map and you got that tank with like really overpowered dual cannon?
Yeah, that's what these are.
Oh, nice.
There's two of them, and enemy armor and aircraft approaching from the other way, but the turrets will handle them. Enemy armor. Not being handled, okay, get infantry.
Come on, infantry, you're being slackers, come on. This is the army, we do not have time for you to slack. So I think it is, dude, they're about to build, like, the mine.
No, that's ours.
They've got a drone.
That's our, no, that's ours, dude. Oh, there's an enemy drone over there, I see it, yeah.
Yeah.
Hang on, I'll get no tank and snipe it.
I'm not sure if that's enemy or not.
The one that's approaching from the bridge is theirs. Oh, damn it. Nah, ours got there first, I think.
It's nice, dude. Yeah, the other one's just like, why do you do this to me?
Oh, take out that...
Oh, I know. Yeah, they've got that up.
They're trying to build power.
Oh. Got it.
Okay.
Ooh, can I take these Can I take the armor, or should I leave it here?
You can take. I'll leave. There's two tanks here. I'll leave one armor. I'll leave one tank to defend the thing, and then you can have the other.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go over to the tank.
Enemy infantry approaching. Go our infantry. Okay. Nice, nice, nice.
Okay, I got the tank. Got a tank now, it's back up. Cheers.
Wait, is the tank following you?
Yeah.
Oh, sick.
I missed. Well, I wasn't in range. Okay. That's an enemy drone.
Oh, the enemy's massing up a large amount of infantry. They have a lot of turrets and internal walls. The enemy's on full security right now.
Okay.
I think if we're gonna want to try and breach them, we're gonna have to try and take out the security room.
Okay, got that. Oh, jet guys, come on. Nice.
The infantry can snipe jets out of the sky, dude.
Yeah, dude, especially with these weapons. Really mint. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna get in the tank. Yeah, there we go. Oh, what is happening? Oh, that's enemy tanks. Oh, nothing against this. That's so good. Dude, this tank is beyond awesome.
I know, right?
Kerchoo! Come on, boys!
Oh, enemy infantry. I mean, our infantry versus enemy armor. Let's see who's gonna win. The armor has faster fire rate, but we have lasers.
Oh, they've got more armor on the way.
I think I'm gonna boost defense's power. Damn it, that tank.
I do not appreciate little girls coming into my office unannounced. I don't know what we're shooting, but we're shooting something. Alright. No drones allowed! Seriously, get out of here. Like, we're not gonna let you build what you need to, because your enemy's scum.
Are you at the enemy base?
Yeah, we're on our way.
Alright.
Well, this is really funny to just take out these drones. They're really pathetic. Except for I have to reload all the time. Kirchoo. Okay. Now it's time for me getting you, because you are mint.
Damn it, enemy armor is attacking the base. Damn it, they took out the
infantry. Yes!
Could you come back, please? We're under attack.
Are we?
Yes.
Those enemy scum.
Don't think we have enough supplies to take out the enemy base anyway.
Except for how we do, because,
We have a tank,
you
and
know,
they
we're
have.
winning.
Yeah, but they have doors, and we don't have an army
Well,
to build.
I'm gonna just take out all their units, okay? So they won't be able to send any more.
They're gonna
Just
bring
hold
more,
off the
dude.
attack.
Yeah, they've got tanks at our base. But then again, I have a better
Huge.
tank.
Come on, boys, let's do it. Let's take out the CEO whilst we're here.
You can't get in, dude. There's too many doors, and your crew's gonna get killed.
Not if I have something to say
No,
about it
I
first.
need your help. They're sending a lot of people.
Oh, just take back all the units. Like,
Are you gonna
grab
try
these
and
units
solo
here and
take
take them
them
back.
out? Oh my god, I'm gonna have to.
Can you take them?
Hang on. Yeah, okay. Are you still in the tank?
Nope, I'm not in the tank.
I wanna see how this looks from down here. I wanna see the death laser.
You should be able to take all those units. That's an enemy armor. You know?
Sick ass, I pulled in satellite energy. And everything's green.
Okay, good.
Oh god,
Take them
someone's in the
out.
base! Someone's in the base! Oh fucking Christ.
Wait, can you take all the units back?
I can't, I'm not taking them back because you need them to fight.
No,
Also,
no, no. I'm not using them anymore.
are you gonna go and try and get a CEO kill?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, actually, take back all the infantry that's here. You know what? Don't take anything back. I am gonna need all this.
I've already called him, dude.
Why is the tank doing barrel rolls? That was creepy and
I've
weird.
already called the units back, dude.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, the infantry's leaving. Could use their help, but okay. Instead, they're gonna blow up tanks and do stuff with their lives. Come on, let me shoot them, let me shoot them, let me shoot them. Nice, this has a good reload speed. Choo-choo. Awesome. Now you guard that area, my friend. Oh no, dude, you can take back the, what's the name? The tank. You can take back the tank now.
I think I already took it back, I'm not sure though.
No, it's still here, I
Oh.
think. I'm pretty sure it's still here. Come on, door. Why you have so much health? They're making a lot of tanks.
Yeah, don't worry, we have better tanks. And also, our tank is still sitting out the front of their vehicle bay and blowing them up.
Oh yeah, well, I want to see this tank get decimated. It's shooting it. It's shooting our friendly tank. Now it's blown up. Cool.
An infantry.
Our tank's definitely been busy. Stuff to kill. Come on. Come on, seriously, hell yeah. The lower the health of these things, the less damage I do to them. Our tank is just taking out their tanks at the base.
Yeah, I
Really
know,
good.
I'm moving
They're
up.
not sending anything anytime soon.
Yeah, but they do have a big stockpile of units already.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, what's up? Holly. No. Okay, I finally broke through the first door. Fuck up, Dad. turns out that door was useless to break.
Do you want me to guide you?
Yeah. Gonna have to get inside this tank and shoot some stuff. Hey look, tank that literally just got built. Prepare to die. So, how do I get into the base?
Okay, well, hang on, I need to get a good look at where you are. Okay, you are there. Okay, go in. Oh, no, wait. So, you need to, so you're trying to get the CEO. Head round to the air base. Okay, take the tank. Yep, keep moving around. Keep moving that way. There's, don't worry, there's not, there's only a few turrets. Actually, I can call in, stuff to take out the turrets, hang on.
Okay, turret down.
Yeah, I'm sending the infantry.
Come on, don't let this one mere turret take you down. Come on, tank. Reload, what are you doing?
That tank's gonna go down, dude.
Yeah, but it's not reloading, it's not firing. What is hitting me aside from the turret?
There's a turret, there's an aircraft, there's a bunch of infantry. It's a mixture.
This turret is not dying, so...
Just try and get in.
Do you need...
Damn it, okay. Well, actually, now that you're here, go in with the infantry.
Okay.
Go out the front of the infantry bay. You're in the infantry area. You're in the infantry building. Just go out the front.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah, that's the security room. All of the Marines and infantry are gonna bunch up over there.
Whoa! Large army march.
Mm-hmm. You got 38 infantry and 2 tanks. Actually, I'm gonna...
Do I take all of this?
Yeah, but if you want to wait a little longer, I can get some heavy armor. But, they're probably... And I could also get some breaching charges.
Yeah, breaching charges are gonna be needed. But, you know what? We need to get going now.
Can you control the army if you're in a tank?
No.
Okay, I'm gonna try and get...
Come on, everyone! Attack! There's a crystal here.
Yeah.
Well, I just saw a plane fly over and get decimated by our troops.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, guys.
Okay. Okay. I've got some new bots, A12s.
Okay, keep them at base. We're gonna intercept their.
Oh no, no, we need
stuff. Their tanks and things like that. Come on, everybody. We need to get going. Curfew.
I should probably got
those 2 tanks are still there.
Should have probably gotten some transports. Hang on.
Oh yeah. Do you have air?
I don't have it. No, I don't have air researched. Okay.
Oh hey.
Tell me when you see a lot of enemies and I'll, okay. I see all of those enemies. See all of those enemies clumped up around that mine up ahead? Do you see the mine in the distance? Do you see the mine in the distance?
Yeah. Yeah, I see it.
Watch it.
I see a tank over there. And
just
we're shooting something.
See that mine up ahead? Just watch it.
I'm watching it.
Keep watching.
Whoa!
Dead.
GG.
They don't exist anymore. Okay, there's more armor approaching you with a couple of infantry backing them up. I mean, not like enemy infantry. These aren't yours.
This army is going to do very well.
Hopefully you don't get massacred by internal defences. The tanks should probably be able to keep you clear for when you're trying to take out the enemies on the inside.
Hey tank man. Blow them up, boys.
Lots of enemies.
Oh, these guys can't touch us.
Keep advancing.
Keep attacking.
I'm in one of the tanks. Oh god, okay.
I've lost a bunch of health.
It looks like you still got a good amount of your men with you though.
Yes.
And I'll get the tank to move up and advance. Oh, enemy aircraft are attacking. I don't think you've lost a single man, actually.
Oh, they're building a base again. Thingy. Come on, I'm gonna quickly take it out using a tank. Okay, it's down. Decimate everything in your path, boys. Wait, can you guide us through the base?
I will. Our base is under attack, and I'm sending in more infantry. Well, I'm making some new because I got the A-12s, which are the most advanced infantry. 300 health.
I missed. Dude, this is really cool. Nice being able to just go through without anything.
Okay, there's a lot of doors the way you're heading. Are there any entrances?
Wait, so you said last time I should head through the,
airbase.
Airbase.
You're not at the airbase, you're on the other side.
Yeah, we'll just head round.
Head round.
All these destroyed turrets.
Yeah.
How good's that? Okay, that one other tank's chilling back there. I don't know why.
Oh, yeah, I took command of him and I told him to sit there, just to keep you covered.
Right.
But I'm not sure if he's covering you anymore.
Okay, where's the airbase? I think I'm close to the airbase, so that's gonna be good.
You're coming back. The next building, not the power plant, is the thing. There's a turret ahead of you.
Okay, there's multiple turrets.
Okay, keep moving around. Actually, I'll take control of one of the infantry. Okay, keep following me. Gotta get moving. Oh, that thing's down.
I'm almost at... Wait, is this the end?
This door. Go, move.
Fly out and go straight back in because it blew up.
Come on.
We'll go. Is this it? Up through here?
It's this door.
Come on, all infantry, let's go. Where's the door open? There's definitely a turret on the other side of that.
Hopefully our infantry can breach it.
Wait, can you get all troops to, like, go into CO mode and get all troops to head to the CO office? Then they'll start breaking down.
Yep, got it. I'll tell you what's... There's another door one door. There's two doors between, two more doors and a turret between you and the CEO.
Okay, well, we're definitely breaking through this. I mean, all the infantry's got it now. Team is between you and the end. Let's keep going, boys.
Okay,
push. We need to blast it open.
Keep turning down that corridor, yep. No, the other way, not that way. Yeah.
This way with the bots?
Yep. That's where they're going.
Oh, nice. Is this an elevator right here?
Oh, yeah, hang on, wait. Take out the turret. There's a I shot an ally, damn it.
I'm trying to take it out, but the bots aren't. Come on, bots. We can't let this one thing destroy us.
Go, go, go. Damn it. Damn it. The door opened, but infantry are in the elevator.
We need to take out the...
Some of our infantry are going up the elevator.
Shoot it, shoot
him. Our infantry are climbing the elevator.
Yeah, I know. But can we get them to shoot it? Now I have to blast through it. Ah, yes.
We did it. Glory!
We did it!
And it didn't take an hour and 40 minutes. Only 40 minutes.